Mi puoi chiamare in senso Michele.
E io guarda, vai all'ospedale perché io vado a ballare lo stesso.
Via.
Via tesoro, buona giornata, eh.
Grazie, ti ci fermo.
Oh, we gotta be at 10:15.
Oh, it's so fast, but we gotta.
Wow, look at this. Wow. This is one of the Duomos right here. So you can tell Duomos because of the top, the way it's shaped. Over here, you see a building that's like that? It's probably a Duomo. Wow. Look at that tower. Look how it's leaning. This is beautiful. Wow. Everybody's getting their poles on with the leaning tower. Yeah, but don't you got oh. All right, y'all, we made it. We made it to the top. Let's see how iconic this view is.
That way you turn around and then.
Let's see. Wow. Well worth the climb.
Look
at that. Turn around, please.
Turn around.
Let me find that
off.
Oh my god.
So, do you check it?
I'm going to make
it look
at that. I'm going to check over there, you see all the mountains. Beautiful view. The safety gates. Don't want nobody leaning over, falling down there, right? You don't want that.
Yeah,
you want to
I was told that it's more that wasn't the top. We got more stairs. And this is narrow. No two people coming up these ones. Alright, this is the top. This is the top. Walk under the bells. 1890. Top at the top.
Grazie, signora.
Ok, settimo, dimmi chi è l'ultimo che faccio salire.
C'è solo questa signora che era un po' titubante, puoi far salire.
Alright guys, here's my quick tip. When you're facing the land tower and you walk to the left. Bathroom. €1. Not sure if there's any others that's either closer by or that might be free. Unsure about that. McDonald's may. But we found this one that's the closer one to us. It was a line here, but now it isn't. So hopefully you'll luck up and not be in the line. This Duomo is the Battisserie of Pisa. We are going inside the Cathedral of Santa Maria. Out here. Whoa, look at the ceilings. Wow, gold on the ceilings. Wow. As close as I can get, guys. Right here. Let's zoom in. Let's take a look at that. Have to appreciate this fine art. Even if you're not into art, you have to appreciate it. Wow.
So, enjoy your free time in the week.
body of him, in a sense. Also over here, this is the offering. Put a coin over here, and one lights up, I believe. Yep, that one right there. GoPro.
Huh? GoPro.
Yeah. Get around using the maps, y'all. This has been probably the best way to not get lost while you're here. Make sure you're on your map when you walk through these streets. Roaming through the neighborhood of Pisa. These are hotels. Well, that at least that was. Cool. Nice square, guys. We are here. Wow. Y'all know I'm just here for the views. Here for the views. Is that drinking water? Hey, is that drinking water? Yeah, I go again. Look, they went ahead with it. I think that's drinking water, y'all. Man, wife can get her shots on. Gotta appreciate the views, y'all. Gotta appreciate the views. So we crossed the river, we on the other side of Pisa. That river separates, I guess, the town. This side is more shops and the other side is more of the historic monuments, duomos, churches, cathedrals, sites. So if you get off at Pisa Centrale, which is straight ahead, this is the view that you'll see. This would be a welcoming view if you got off the train, wouldn't it? Let's take a look at this statue. Vittorio Emmanuel II.